What's up, guys? It is I, Cyanize, and here we are with part 3 of the Super Mario Odyssey Let's Play. In the last episode, we accomplished some things in the Sand Kingdom, and now we're going to be heading off to the next kingdom. You can also notice I'm currently wearing Luigi's gear. Why am I doing that, you might ask? Well, nostalgia. No, but seriously though, I mean, I don't know. We might as well just change clothes every so often, you know, just... Now be cool, you know, just have a little change of pace, you know? Now, I know I did ask for you guys to choose what kingdom you guys want me to do. However, I'm gonna do both of them. Yeah, I apologize. We're gonna do Lake Kingdom. We'll do Lake Kingdom and then we'll do Wooded Kingdom. We might as well do both of them, you know? Like, it doesn't hurt at all. So, yeah, let's go. Next kingdom, woo! He kidnapped Tiara, and now with this binding band, he's got a wedding ring. Is he gonna steal a whole wedding? Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills.
No.
Next, let's read up on the Lake Kingdom. It says that they're known for their fashion, and oh, there's a famous wedding gown. They call it the Lock Lady Dress. And here we are, the Lake Kingdom, Lake Lamode. I made a joke about this constantly by putting freaking lemons on screen. Yeah, I won't do that. Brutals over the lake. Well, they're not over a lake. They're over this structure over here. I mean, that doesn't look like a lake, does it? Does it? The Brutals! They're here too! Thank you. Thanks, Cappy. I never would have guessed. Thank you. My goodness! That monster's minions just stomped in here uninvited! And they stole our kingdom's finest Lock Lady dress! It's a tragedy! It sounds like a personal problem. I apologize. I'm gonna leave you to it. I'm gonna be real with you. I'm looking at this place right now, right? Why does it look so much more prettier than it does when you, like, actually get the Lock Lady dress, you know? Like, I like it. It looks great like this. Like, you look at this after you beat the game. It's all pink and stuff. Oh, is that a spoiler? I apologize. Oh boy, I'm about to reference an old joke of mine. For people who have already seen the original series, you already know what's coming. Dang, we need some anime music up in this place. I wanna be Please, I really do hope you enjoyed that anime music. I did it just for you, longtime fans. Ooh, the cheeps! The cheap cheeps! The cheeps! The cheapiest of cheap! Very cheap! You know, it's actually quite weird. They control, like, I hate them as an enemy, but good god, they control so great in this game. It's a weird thing.
Ooh, out of the way, please!
No, go away. Get out of my way, Dory. I'm a god. You can't tell me to go away. Anyway, let's go down the manhole. You know, the one thing you should do when you see a giant water hole. Ha! Good thinking! No air needed. Thanks, Cappy. I never would have guessed fish do in fact have gills. I seriously don't know how the heck you came down here, but whatever.
Mario! Fancy meeting you here! That's right! It's me, Captain Toad! I'm traveling the world looking for power moons! Swimming with this backpack is tough! I don't even know how I made it here! Oh, but I discovered this power moon! Here, you can have it!
Wait, what happened to you discovering power moons? If you're looking for them, why are you just handing them over to me? That makes no sense. Toad, I want you to rethink your life decisions, alright? I'm gonna leave you down here now.
There was a lovely Lock Lady dress in this display window, but that monster came in and just stole it. He stole our kingdom's greatest treasure.
Wow, I didn't know Bowser was a Thanom thief. Oh my god, more yellow Goombas. Oh my god. Oh, they're all coming around me. Alrighty, so we approach the Water Plaza Terrence. Let's see, they're not facing me, but yeah, we're getting a nice look at Goofy's butt.
You're too late! We already got the Lock Lady dress! And it even matches the boss tuxedo, so no way we're giving it back!
Alright, Goofy, show me what you got, my man. Discount Mickey Mouse character. Look at me, I'm above you! I'd be above you. I'm above you. You can't do much about that. But he's gonna come in and jump. He is the freaking reincarnation of... He is the reincarnation of Goofy and Zipper. You know, discount versions of both of those versions. You are dead. Boom. Goodbye, Discount Goofy. Huh? And here we have it, our triple moons. We save the day once again. We save the kingdom once again. Brutal's over the lake. Once again, they were still not over the lake. I don't know what is with this game and implying that they're over the lake. And see, look, now it's daytime. Like, it's not nighttime like it was before. It looks ugly, I'm telling you. I want it back to nighttime. Grr! Alrighty, let's go to the next kingdom. If you're watching this video, you're probably noticing, hey, why did you skip over this kingdom? This kingdom's great. No. I hate to inform you, but there is a kingdom far superior compared to this one. And I'm pretty sure you already know where this is going. We've reached the Wooden Kingdom now. Maybe Bowser is there? Well, considering Bowser wasn't in the other one, I'm pretty certain he won't be in this one. See as how we had some time to kill, let's review some useful skills.
No!
Next, let's head up on the Wooden Kingdom. According to this guide, there's a giant greenhouse there filled with flowers. It's famous for its beautiful cerise bouquet. I swear I pronounced that wrong. Please crucify me if I did. The Wooden Kingdom, Steam Gardens, aka the best kingdom ever in the game. I mean, even one of the NPCs says it's the best kingdom in the game. Road to the Sky Garden. That's not a garden, that's a piranha plant. What's with these horrible names? Good God. Recent events have initiated my panic and spin routines. Panic and spin! You know, if Bowser's doing things illegally, doesn't that definitely make him a Thanom Thief? I feel like Bowser's a Thanom Thief and we all don't realize it. We should really be giving Bowser more credit. He's just stealing the hearts of crooked criminals and stuff. I feel like if we're gonna enter this kingdom, we need to get an explorer cap. We can keep Luigi's overalls, but we really do need an explorer cap, you know, so we can adventure through the woods with extreme caution. So let's do that. And there we go, we look like a true professional. Who am I kidding? We look like a freaking idiot. And here we are, our favorite friend, the Uproot, aka the best capture in the game. You can quote me on that. Let's see, can we talk to the Sphinx with the legendary enemy known as the Uproot? Go elsewhere. What? That's mean? How dare you? That is racist, my guy. Please, I demand to speak with you.
I said no emphasis. He said that shit. I don't want you or your approach friends in my store.
Greetings, traveler, and to your hat as well. Can you answer my riddle? What does that monster want from this kingdom?
Flowers.
You're correct. Perhaps that wasn't much of a riddle. Anywho, proceed. We did it. Woohoo. Also, this poor guy. Actually, no, we'll take him with us. Oh man, I can't wait. Once we enter this area, we're gonna be entering into a place of magic. Woo! Here we are. Oh man, this place is great. I can't tell you how much I love this place, man. Steam Gardens, I know I'm biased. I know it's like one of my favorite kingdoms ever. But man, this place is great. Now, I would go through the maze, but being the pro speedrunner I am, you can just do this. So yeah, that's what I'll do. Oh yeah, by the way, I should probably teach you this. So if you didn't know, there's a very specific way if you want to capture piranha plants. I'm pretty sure you all know this since this game's been out for like literally 3 years. But in case you don't, that's how you do it. You gotta give them a rock, and now you're the piranha plant. You're the swag plant that is in Super Smash Bros. And there we are, we got the first moon of this area. Woohoo! Road to the Sky Garden. There you go. See, the road to the Sky Garden. This isn't the Sky Garden. We're heading to the Sky Garden. Ooh, a P-switch. Flower Thieves of the Sky Garden. Spoiler alert, but I don't think they're the ones who stole the flower. Alright, we're gonna do what's called a pro gamer move. Wait, what? Why is it not letting me through? What? Okay, it's alright. I'll just do this. Boom. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Pro gamer. Hey look, Discount Goofy's back to play with us again. Well, we don't want to play with you. Go away. Screw off. Oh.
Too late, chumps. We snagged the cerise bouquet already. Now why don't you scram so we can grab the rest of the flowers as well? Or maybe I'll just make you scram.
This guy looks like he's trying way too hard to be a FNAF character. Okay, I probably shouldn't have said anything. So just like the previous fight, we're gonna kick this one's butt. And in the most satisfying way ever. Okay, that was not the most satisfying way ever. We're gonna land on his head though. Yeah, about that part when I said we were gonna land on his head. I meant we're gonna win. Alright, first try, baby, let's go. First try, don't mind the coins there. Just some random idiot left in there. Oh yeah, pro gamer, let's go. I lost a second time against Spewart. Alright, first try, the third first try, you know, it's the first try, don't worry. That was my warm-up attempts. Alright, here we go, we're gonna do this right this time. Boom, there we go. Okay, no, that's not a pro gamer move. No, okay, this is a pro gamer move. Boom! There we go. Poggers! My man looking like Big Chungus over there. Anyway, let's take those triple moons and let's head out. We save the flower garden. Woohoo! Flower Thieves of the Sky Garden. Spoiler alert again. Those were not the Flower Thieves of the Sky Garden. Path to the secret flower field. As you see a giant UFO thing just going downwards casually. The entrance is just ahead, but we dare not attempt it. We need assistance. What assistance? You guys aren't doing anything. You're just spinning out of control. Pull the lever to receive a seed. I shall pull that lever to receive the seed. Boom. I require time to prepare the next seed. Oh my god, he did prepare that next seed. He prepared it within a millisecond. My guy, you could make a business off of that. You can imagine your customers just coming up to you. Hey, so we want a seed, like I need a very specific seed that can grow freaking peaches in Animal Crossing. And then you see this guy coming up to you. He's just like, yeah, no problem, bro. I got you. Well, we're back at Steam Gardens. Nothing ever happened. So yeah, let's check out what's going on up here. Oh my god, tanks! Okay, so randomly, there's just Bowser balls coming out of here. I don't know why there is, but I guess we might as well destroy these thingies. We did it, poggers. Woohoo! Do-do-do-do-do! Path to the secret flower field! Woohoo! We did it! We did it, poggers. But the real challenge has actually begun right here. You know, I'm just curious. There's actually no other way to access this flower field, so why is it such a huge secret? I don't know. Would you jump down a giant cliff like this if a friend was gonna do it? If you saw one of your friends jumping off a cliff like this, would you do it? If you said yes, you're a brave soul. Oh man. What is this beautiful boy? What is he doing? Where are those eyes? Whoa, what the? What the heck? I don't know what just happened there. Oh no, it's taking all the flowers! Well, I guess we're gonna do what any normal uproot would do. Y'all ready for this?
Flowers, flowers, flowers. Must have all the flowers. Do not mess with me. Bite.
Oh god, this guy just activated sicko mode! Anyway, all you have to do is destroy these little blocks here. All we gotta do is destroy the blocks and this guy will stop. And this guy's trying to fire his laser at me, but he's failing miserably. This guy's still firing his laser, even though we could literally just chill up here and watch him. That's two, just like that. Yeah, honestly, there's nothing interesting going on with this fight. I'm gonna be real with you. I mean, look at him. He's trying so hard to fire his lasers, and I'm just standing here, like the Chad I am. Oh, what the? What? Wait. Hold on. I want to do that again. What? Get me back down there. What is this? This is awesome. This is awesome. Look at him. He's just chilling there, he's bouncing. Okay, this is the best thing ever. Never mind, when I said this boss was boring, I take it all back. This is the best thing ever. The best thing I've ever seen in my life. All right, I guess we might as well progress now. And it's time to take you out, buddy. I apologize, but it's what needs to be done.
Oh boy, flowers! They're everywhere! And here comes the triple moons once again. As I'm sitting here in immense pain. Please, one like, and Luigi over here will not be sad. Da 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 da! We saved another location from misery, we did. I don't know where I'm going with that song, please forgive me. Oh, so, I guess we just did it. Mmm, smell those flowers. Let me see, is there a flower nearby? Oh, here's a flower. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode right here. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, I'll see you guys for part 4 in the next video. Bye-bye!